What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Welcome in, everybody. We have us our TBBL match tonight against McLean and his super ultra goofy dumb Dark Elves. So we fully expect that we're going to get smashed tonight, but we're going to get lots of inducements, so let's see what we get, what we can do. We are at his stadium. Let's look at his team first. He's a 2340 Dark Elf team. That's just crazy. Crowd Surf Enhancement. 14-man Dark Elf roster. That's one reason why he's so high. He should probably be running 13 at the most, 12 to be a little more efficient. He's got a rookie Wood Elf, or Dark Elf lineman. He's got a lineman with block that is edge broke. Double edge broke. He's got a lineman with wrestle that is armor broke. He's got an edge boosted lineman. He's got a block guard dodge lineman, a block guard dodge sidestep lineman, a edge dodge wrestle leap strip ball lineman, a block dodge edge guard leap lineman. Two really nasty looking linemen there. Block dodge sidestep diving tackle tackle lineman, a mighty blow tackle blitzer, a sidestep dodge guard dauntless tackle blitzer, a dodge move sidestep blitzer, a dodge sidestep diving tackle guard blitzer. Wow, it's just an ugly fucking roster, man. And then one witch elf. He's only running one witch elf. Wow. And she's a rookie. 9 fan factor, no cheerleaders, no coaches, 3 reroes, and an APO. I mean, just an absolutely sick, nasty team. Just nasty. So, 2340 is giving me 610 in TV. And I'm missing one player, so I'm going to have a 13-man roster. Wow, that is just a really ugly fucking roster. Alright, we're definitely going wizard. We know that. Max the chainsaw. Ooh, we could do that. Don't really need bull rack. Lewd grip. That's interesting. Thank you. Alright, so we got a wizard, we got Max, we got a dirty player beast, and we got two bribes. So we'll have a 15-man roster. Affect me more than it will him. If we win the toss, we'll kick. See if we can get it to quit raining. Fuck, I rolled a 3. Jesus. He rolled a 3. Okay. It's a lot of low numbers. So I get fame plus 1. Alright, we'll take it. Ball carrier stay off. He's going to come back on. The wrestle will come on. Have a light. Does right there. That's his only one. He does have a move boosted guy here, so that's 8. So it could get a hit with him. 6. There we go. That's how he's going to get his hits. I thought for sure he's going to have to move something around. That guy with that spiky tail. That looks freaking awesome, actually. That tail looks badass. Of the wall up there, isn't he? Blitz would be really nice. Perfect defense would be, I guess, okay. Or high kick for him. At least it wasn't weather change. Well, at least he didn't make the catch. That's another row he's got to make now, so that's good. Yep. Doesn't surprise me. I have absolutely no illusions about this game. I am going to lose it unless I get really goofy fucking dice. That is the only way I'm going to have a chance in this game. So, we're just going to hope that we can do some damage on the way out. Trim his roster up a bit. Get us a player or two permed or dead. That would be really nice. And no break. That's good. He blitz with the mighty blow here now, I bet. That's what I'm guessing he's going to do. Let me have one of them guys to hit then. Why do the dodge there? You don't need to. Just blitz first. Get him out of the way. Don't think I quite understood that. Oh, and he failed the first one too. Too bad he didn't double fail that. That would have really fucked him. Oh, he's going to go over there instead. Interesting. Failed pickup here would be really nice. Make him use a reroll at least. No. No luck. Probably just hands it off here or passes it to him. Nah, surely he's not going to do that, because if he fails to catch, that ball's out where I can get to it easy enough. Yeah. And he wants to score with him if he can. Come on, fail this, go for it. Alright, we'll go with just picking this guy off. Be happy with that. Or not. Oh, that's awesome. First hit's a double skull. That's beautifully perfect. Goes in this corner here if he's smart. Set limits my foul. Yep. Well, let's hope we don't kick back. Of course we do. Of course we do. So I rolled two dice, and I rolled three ones in those two dice. Or I rolled two times, and I rolled three runs in those two times. Actually, I rolled more than that if you count the armor rolls and stuff, right? So double ones, then I had a one there, so that's three. Then I had a one there is four, and a one there is five. So five ones in those two rolls. That's an awesome way to start. And of course he's going to get pals right off the bat, because why not? Because why shouldn't he? Well, like I said, I had no illusions that the thing was going to go my way in this game. I knew it was not going to be pretty. I knew it. Take that. Yeah, just push him out of the way so he doesn't have to take the mighty blow hit. Yep. Come on, burn him for making these go for it. Unnecessary go for it. Fucking burn his ass, man. Greed, 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 and he gets away with it. And of course he breaks. Of course he breaks, because why wouldn't he? Imagine he's just going to try to go ahead and score here, right? That'd be two go-for-its. I mean, why not? You've done all the other go-for-its. Wow. Fail that. Thank you. Greedy fucker. I might just fireball that. Oh, that's right. Disturbing presence. That's right. Oh, and then he catches that one. Of course he does. Unbelievable, man. Well, won't be, oh, yeah, I might still fireball that. What all can we get there? Yeah, that's probably a decent fireball. Why not? We don't have anything else better to do. Get the witch elf. KO'd. Ooh, get the ball carrier. KO'd. That's the only two we get, but we do get those two. Yeah, okay. Well, that's my second double skull. He's not getting yellows there, that's good. Imagine the blitz is going to come in here. So we can do the hit there and free him up to pick up the ball. Most likely. Guaranteed one more double skull before this game's over with. Three a game. He really wants that guy, doesn't he? Reroll. Come on, double fail that. Ah, darn it. Darn it. Could still potentially get to him right here. He needs to dodge out and come around here. That's probably what he's gonna do. Bloop. Yep. Fully expected that. Expected that. Oh, why wouldn't you just get there for the assist? Is he going to dodge out there too, or is he just going to try the one die? He's going to get hit. Kill him. Kill that bitch. Kill him. Okay, yo, that's good enough. Don't have to worry about his punk ass blitzing no more this drive. Hopefully his brakes are nothing but stuns. 6, 7, 8. Oh, he can just straight up score. Okay. Of course he injures him. Of all the ones to fucking injure, it's him. Oh, he didn't blitz him. Oops. Oh, he's gonna blitz there. Wow, that's fucking greedy as fuck. He's gonna let me get a potential hit on him. Unless he's gonna do go for it's the score. Wow, he's gonna let me get a potential hit on him. That was fucking dumb. Good, I hope you kill yourself. I mean, that was just absolutely dumb. Why would he do that? Wow. Kill him. Kill him. Nah, I couldn't even break him, damn it. Good. Take that, bitch. What do I need there? Oh, the 2. I need better than a 2, that's for sure. Nice. Like that. best bets to hit here, dodge out and bring him in, and then blitz with him. Nice. That's huge. Now he doesn't have a choice but to do what I just said. Why? You don't even need to do that. Wow, he wants to do the one die hit with him. That's just greedy as fuck. Skull. Of course he gets the bow. Okay.
Sure.
Terrible. What he should have done last turn. Gets one back. Does extra arms ignore rain? No, it just adds one. So it's still a 3+ for him. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna leave the move guy in there. Might as well. Quit raining, baby. Quit raining. Ooh, quick snap. Okay. That's interesting. point, yay, I can't break anybody. That's awesome. Break him. Break him, baby, break him. There we go. There's a break. We like to see that stuff. Get caught, though, so there goes my last bribe. Oh. Jesus. Okay. Well, that sucked. That sucked. 8-8 and then a 1. So we can definitely get to the ball now. With no problems at all. Well, he's got to make some go for it. And potential dodges if he doesn't want to do a blitz first. On blitz one of these guys out. Does the harms help with passing? No, just pick up, catch, and intercept. That's 2 go for it to hit me there. It'd be better to just go this way. Does he just not see it? I don't think he sees it. Oh, okay. He's gonna do the hit that way. Fair enough. Dice rolls. Too bad he's not failing any of them. Typical elf. Lots of dice rolls. Interesting. Nice. There goes the reroll. That means he doesn't have the reroll for the go for it now, which is really nice. Fail one of these, please. Fail one of these. Fucking hell. Come on. No reroll and he gets away with it. That's disgusting. That is disgusting. Okay, let's see here. Actually, no, we're gonna bring him over here. have stood him up already. Fuck that up, didn't I? Of course I don't. Why should I? Oh, it goes right here. And of course I fail the dodge. Of course I do. I would have double failed the pickup. If I had not done the hit and just did the dodge, I would have made the dodge and then double failed the pickup, so it wouldn't have mattered. At least he doesn't have the reroll for the pickup himself, so maybe we'll get lucky and he'll roll a 1 or a 2. Pickup right there. Can we get a dub skulls here? Can we get a dub skulls here? Him naturally. Of course, he gets yellows on both my mighty blow, because why shouldn't he? And of course, he breaks, because why shouldn't he? Jesus Christ, whatever. Fucking doesn't remove anybody the whole game except for that guy. Both times he takes him down, he removes him. It's fucking stupid. Oh, 1-2. Shit, that was his fucking twos on his fucking roll. Oh, that sucks. Come on. Oh, well, that is edge two, so. Yeah. nice if I could fucking break. I blitz you? Oh yeah, I did blitz, damn. Break him! Break him! Yeah! Oh, I got caught, of course. Of course I do. Shouldn't do any hits here, he should just score. Hope he trips out. Hope he trips out. I said OCC, didn't I? well. See if I can get the free pickup anyway. Oh, no, I don't want it. Catch it. Oh, damn, that would have been nice. Okay, perfect. It'd be nice if I could fucking get a break. Can't break him to save my fucking life. Can't even break his armor 7. Jesus Christ, man. Ridiculous. Let's just do the foul first. Cross him up, baby. Cross him up, baby. Fucking Jesus Christ. I've done 4 fouls and got caught 3 times. That's why he did the hit with the ball, because he's strength 4. I did not realize Max was strength 4. He needed both of those assists to get that hit on him. That's why he did that hit with the ball carrier. Makes more sense now. Hey, we got a break! Holy shit! What the fuck is going on up in here? That ain't supposed to happen. Fuck, there's my third double skull. Of course. Fallon. Alright, we'll take that. We actually got an SPP this game. There's that leap to get guard in, and then he'll leap with the hit to get two dice. I'll leap in here though. Be a go for it after that. Ooh, that helps. I get the takedown there. It really hurts him, because now he's got to hit me with guard. Oh, no, he doesn't need to come. No, no, he can't. I guess he could dodge blitz in here. Would have been better to just do the go for it here. Oh, I'm gonna blitz out there instead. Interesting. Perfect. That's gonna be who's getting fouled. Just dodge out of there. It goes right there. Or there. Yep. Could get the two die there. Nice if I could break. Baby. Come on, Maxie. Come on, Maxie. Let's see old Skull right here. Let's see an old Skull right here. Wow. Oh my goodness. Fail that. Roll a one. Make him use a reroll. Ah, damn it. Just can't roll a one, can he? Good, there we go. Finally. Now skull out. Oh, that'll work too. My fourth double skull. That's fucking awesome. Hey, there we go. At least we got paid off on that one. Oh, that's the level up too. Nice. Some hits. Go there. Yep. I knew that was coming. Nice, pal. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, there we go. Now we're starting to do some damage. In this next game. Nice, nice. He won't use his APO there. Mutated goat on that one. Foul him first and see if I can get caught. Every single foul except for one has been a caught catch. Get caught. Oh, you gotta love that shit, man. Should have moved this guy first. I didn't even need his assist, did I? did the hard dodge instead of just doing the easy dodge there. He definitely fucked that up. It's the strip ball. Should push here. Yeah. Need that ball to bounce back up here. Nope. So he can definitely pick that up. Gets right here. Or right there. Fail that. Oh, I mean, I can get you with my wrestle there. Good. Hopefully you double won it. Bad decision, I guess, doing that. Break him! Oh, I broke him. Hey, I didn't get caught. Oh, and he gets the open bow too. Damn, that sucked. He wasn't supposed to get the open bow. That's nice. Got to wrestle. That's another Edge 5 Weeper that I can foul next turn. Play. So dodge out here to take the assist away there. Oh, maybe not. Is he just going to try to pick the ball up with him instead? That's interesting. I mean, we'll take that free hit. Thank you. Oh, he's going to blitz. Interesting. Okay. Nice, no takedown, we like that. Push him off the ball, yep. I'm gonna try to run around the edge here. Could have rolled the one there at least. Fuck. No, he rolled the one on the wrong fucking roll. Jesus. Whatever. So I can go there with a go for it, or I can go there with a go for it.
Break him!
Ah, boo. Thank you. Rolled the one on the first one, but not on the second one. Gets the yellow. Come on, ball, bounce good. Oh, he breaks. God damn it. Oh, and the injury. Fuck. Be a bad hurt. That's okay. Good bounce for him, too. Taking a bunch of hits on his edge pieces up there because he was definitely going to take that. So he saved himself from that at least. Nice. I actually caught a ball that time. Do I still have reroll? I do. Kill her. Ah, damn it. Supposed to kill her, bastard.
break him.
With assists. That's pathetic. That's pathetic. Pathetic. Guard there, bring guard around in here, leap in there. Ah, okay. Good enough. Hit with the edge, yeah. Push here. I need the bounce to go back here. Or there and catch it. No. That's not terrible. Could be worse. I'm gonna pass it out to him. Leap in and get it and pass it out to him. Need to leap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't even really need to leap. A lot of dice rolls whichever way he decides to go. Done. And disturbing presence still gets it. Nicely done. Better run your other two dudes as far away as you can. Oh, there was the one. I needed that earlier. Gotta use your last reroll there, right? You don't want to take an armor hit on him. Too bad he didn't get caught, or didn't fail to go for it and get broke. That would have been nice. Didn't get to foul though, unfortunately.
Ah!
Well, we survived, which is good. Never had any illusions of having a chance to win that game anyway. Just trying to really cause damage more than anything. We did get some PSPP in the right spots, which was good. Did get a level up, which is good. Got an MVP on our Mighty Blow Tackle. He got the MVP on the worst piece on his team. The one, probably the only piece he didn't want the MVP to go on. Alright, we got our full roster back for next week, which is good. And we got that game out of the way, which is good. And what is level 3? I think it's a regular, if I remember right. There's no stat up, so let's go look at our rules here just to make sure what that role is. Third skill will be a normal skill based on pairing with the random mutation. Alright. So random to go with, what did he have? Two heads. Not really a whole lot that goes with that. Guard, I guess. Be nice to get a guard piece going. That was mutated horns. Alright, that's good. We're at 160. We probably lost a fan factor. We did. Okay, so that puts us at 1910. 1920 with that. Yep. Okay. 57, 60, 66. 167, 0. 36, 31, 13. 6, 31, 18. 1 and 45. Perfect. Alright, so let's go see where we're at and who we got to play next week. This was week 5. So we got 4 weeks left. And we're in the middle of the pack. Next week we get... Oh, yay, we get Acrop next week. It is Chaos Dwarves. Who does he play this week? Oh, he's still got to play this week. He placed a bunch of squids. So he still has to play. He could have some potential damage. Although the squids team isn't built to do damage. It's built to be more annoying than anything. So we'll have that next week. Alright. Well, thanks for getting on and watching, guys. That's going to be it for tonight. I have to get back to work. So, we're going to cut this off quick. I hope everybody has a good one. We'll see everybody on the next match.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning?
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave